Okay, we're back in Metal Hell Rising Singer. God damn it, I always say Hell Rising. I don't know why. Okay. Dissolution, I'm planning on beating this level and the Ascendant boss fight. God, I can't talk. Let's just start. Not cool, not cool game. Okay. Oh, that was not a cool start. But those things are probably better than the shotgun. So I probably should stick with them at least. I still don't know what the ultra does. Just speed things up, I believe.
I guess no one expected her to make it so far. Everyone except for me.
Oh no. I see what needs to be done. Okay, let's just take the 3 XP. Yep, this does definitely the most damage. What a break, what a break. Now those pause button interruptions are annoying. But I'm dying here. Oh boy. God damn it. No, got them ring of fire.
Unknown where everybody thrown at her.
Oh. Guess we're taking it. We'll be right back. hurt. Okay, I guess now we're playing with real enemies. God damn it.
Throwing everything but the kitchen sink now.
Whew. Oh, yeah. Already losing brain power. Let's shut up and shoot game. Whoa. Now was a water break. Much needed. Oh boy.
Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted. Split.
Oh. That would also be a cool thumbnail. Oh, let's just take it. And see what I'm gonna use in the end. Boss fight here. Yeah.
Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No, not if I stand against you. We shall be lost into time and space together. Together. Together.
Aww. The Stop running away! Set it already. What a strong word. Angel. Come on. Wrong one. Yes, thank you. Not this time. Through chaos damn it. Not that gun. I don't need the score here anymore. Give me a water break. Oh boy. Come on. Hurry up.
Between cogs, oil, and Acheron, we will meet again.
Easiest aspect ever. Easiest. Ain't no mountain high enough. Oh, this was the trophy. Come on, new record. It wouldn't take that much time to look at the scenic view. But I guess we're getting up pretty high because people haven't played that yet. Tallulah. Yeah. I wish I could switch the score off. With the shotgun, for example, that would be perfect. Okay, how far are we actually in it? Yeah, I'm gonna watch the cutscene.
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game. And it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong. And it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of dispossession.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I'd started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. The one that could change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I loved. Which would have been fine except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew and everything I didn't even know I knew.
Oi, it's a rescue mission, Dan. Okay. Oof. Do you think the singers of those metal songs are actually also the voice actors? Those two voices are pretty cool.
This was Acheron. Gears and cogs. Machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me.
So? Oh, no, that's... Yay, I can... switch into my sword immediately. What the hell?
Yeah, unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
It's Cthulhu over there. Hey, bro. Oh, those are just giant crabs, right? Might have missed that for the thumbnail. What's the thumbnail gun? Let's take the sword out. Yeah. Part is over here. Thanks for watching. We're getting closer to the final. That looks badass though. That light tower. Chef's kiss. Peace out.